Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And yeah, start of a new month. So let's see. Let's check all our there. All right, that gives us our points. Go run a mission, or maybe two.
Warp drive active.
So, I saw a
warp drive active.
Short video today about Pochben, which is not something I ever really considered checking out, but maybe I should. I guess I'll have to figure out how to get there.
Docking permission requested.
But it seemed like what they were suggesting was if you stick to killing drones, then you can be friendly with EdenCom and I don't know, whoever else it is that lives there. I forget, one of the sleepers, maybe? Not really sure about the whole sleepers versus drifters thing. But anyway, I believe it's one of them that is, sort of the, native peoples of the area. You know what? Let's go ahead and track that too. Heh, 47. Well, it is what it is. So, I guess we'll be doing two of these probably.
Drive active. Active.
Angel Hideaway will give us what, like about maybe 10, 8 to 10 kills, I think. Should at least be quick though.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Little luck, that'll give us the kills we need too.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, I believe I've still got camera shake disabled. I don't feel like I'm missing much. I guess let me know if you feel differently about it. And we'll see where we land. There we go. That's what we needed. We'll take him out too, just for good measure. Should get some bounties for him.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right, not bad. I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.